Hey, you know what? This is your problem. It's a misprint or something. This is not silk.
Sir, there's no reason to raise your voice.
Listen, I came here for a simple refund. I didn't come expecting the Spanish Inquisition here.
Sir, I need you to calm down, please.
I need to calm down? No, maybe you need to calm up.
Sir, that doesn't make sense.
Look, I just want my refund and I'll be on my way.
Is everything all right?
No, everything isn't all right. I came here buying silk sheets that turned out to be cotton, and your salesperson here is being rude and argumentative with me, refusing to help me with a simple return.
Sir, I was just in the process
of... Zip.
But these sheets are...
Zip it! If I've told you once, I've told you a million times. Right? The most important policy we practice is not a lesson often taught in school. But you're bound to weep and wail at the end of every sale. If you fail to follow one unquestioned golden rule. If he swears the sheet he's gotten isn't silk but merely cotton, the customer is always right. I don't care if he's forgotten what department it was bought in. The customer is always right. Keep in mind it's not compelling to be yelling while you're selling. Despite your inner plight, you must fight to stay polite. He may seem a bit misguided, but the battle's been decided. The customer is always right.
Yeah, but why did you just explain, sir?
But nothing.
She's positively certain that this lampshade is a curtain. The customer is always right.
If she bows with all her passion, two earrings are in fashion. The customer is always right.
Prove the value of your training by refraining from complaining.
Take a look of sheer delight.
Keep your manner warm and bright.
Though his head is clearly thicker, it's a little use to bicker. Customer is always right.
Sir, if I could just explain,
the people in our business must uphold a noble code to bestow upon our customer the worship which they're owed. If he ever said I'm wrong, my head just might explode. Though at times they're rather odd, their opinion can be flawed, for the customer is nothing less than
no.
There, you see? If he swears he's not a liar, what more proof could you require? The customer is always right. All your fussing makes me tired, so I'm sorry, but you're fired. The customer is always right.
Maybe soon you'll stop persisting and insisting on resisting until we see the light. Pack your bags and say goodnight.
For although he may be lying, we're afraid there's no denying
the customer is all.